We're at the new location. And I'm gonna take the chloroform rag off. And I don't want you to give me any problems like you did during our commute. Hi. I'm so glad I got you here. It was definitely a struggle. You really, really didn't want to come with me, but my determination, I got you. Look at you. You're so beautiful. Look at you. I know. You're probably a little thirsty. Don't scream. I know you're dizzy. Hi. Why aren't you smiling? You should be happy. Shh. So, I've been scoping out your workplace and your home, and it does look like you're very, very loved. People are looking for you everywhere. Some people think that you just ran away. Some people think you're just you disappeared, just vanished from Earth. But don't worry, you're gonna be with me for a long time. Here you go. I know you're thirsty. Tape back over your mouth because I can't have you screaming here. It'll draw attention. There you go. I'm gonna put on these latex gloves to address that wound you got. It's not too bad. A little band-aid should help the healing process. I'm so sorry you got scuffed. You were just struggling too much. Running away, but the chloroform really works. So since you're gonna be with me for a while, decided to secure you a little better. And I'm gonna go ahead and cut off the zip ties around your hand. Something a little more sturdy. That way you can't escape me. So give me your hand. Send you to the railing right here, okay? Is that too tight? Does that feel okay? Looks like you're becoming a little more lucid and aware, and I need to keep you pretty sedated. You know, it's only for your own good and mine. Breathe in deep. Good. Very good. So, I've decided that I'm actually going to keep you here with me for quite some time, and you know, we can have some fun. We could really do whatever you like. Let me take the tape off. Would you like to do? We can do whatever. Sky's the limit. No, you can't go home. But pick something else. Because you're not leaving me. You're too beautiful to leave, silly. No. Don't yell. Don't yell. I'm gonna put this back on. Don't yell. Shh. There you go. So, I'm gonna put my mask on, and maybe I could take you to see something really, really cool. So, I'm gonna show you something really, really cool. Come with me, okay?